When the leaves turn, I'm reminded of your story. Flourished green gives way to blood red before the fall, choking on harvest apple until daylight savings. The time when the sun shifted in the sky from heaven's throne to flesh and bone to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. So help me, God, that's gospel. God's only Son provides everlasting life. A world shrouded in darkness being brought back to light. Sight for the blind, might for the weak, restoration and hope for all those who seek shall find. Rewind, restart, hearts rebound when love abounds. The sound of grace is hammer and nail. The never-failing echo of a separation cry that brought everything together. Infinite debtor, paying back penny by penny a debt he'll soon forget. Many have fallen, no, all have fallen short of his glory. But to erase that vast space, that story can be traced back to gospel, a grace offering through sacrificial power and endless love. It's hope and peace, pieced together by brokenness of sun. The light of the world that could not be extinguished like one of those wished upon trick birthday candles. No matter how hard the winds blow, 2 millennia later, we are still singing about the day we were born again. That's gospel, where truth bleeds. Darkness secedes and heaven decrees that the needs of the least of these have been appeased. Hearts seized, cause God sees instead of turned. Blind eyes are opened, dead hearts are woken, and a new word is spoken when one token brought back an unlimited prize of mercy that surely is gospel. When good overwhelmed sin, it pushed evil over its limits. Because God obliterated separation, pulling everyone into love. So go out, servants, and preach everywhere loudly the gospel that is more than words. Today, right now, in this place, we live it proudly.